Alrighty, we are on to part 5 of the Spider-Man playthrough. We just finished not keeping Scorpion and Lee captured, so we're kind of seeing where that goes. I know Uncle Aaron was wanting to talk to us here, so we'll see what happens there. Probably do some side stuff along the way. So yeah, this is Spider-Man. Don't forget to like and subscribe. I think we're gonna do this friendship thing right now. Damn.
I'll get him to a hospital.
I didn't think about that. How do people?
I knew those fireworks were shady.
How do people in New York light fireworks?
I think so. Looks like he's just unconscious, but I'm not taking any chances.
Where am I? Spider-Man.
Don't worry, I'm taking you to a hospital. Also, for obvious reasons, I gotta tell you, personal fireworks are illegal in New York.
We didn't know. There for our brother, Lex. We lost him a few years ago, and he always loved them. So we tried to launch a few around his birthday.
Oh man, I'm sorry.
Alrighty, oh, too bad.
Wow.
Okay. Now I think we are on our way to go see Uncle Aaron.
Staff here's great. They'll take good care of you.
Thanks. Actually, wait. If those fireworks we bought were sketchy. Maybe you should check where we got them from. Some docks north of us between those two bridges.
I think I know which place you mean. I'll take a look. Hey, just dropped Mike off. He thought I should check where y'all bought your fireworks from, too.
The dock guys? That's a good call. But watch out. I know I saw two of them with guns. Like serious guns.
I'll be careful. Thanks.
Bro, watch it next to that barrel. We can't make any money if our stock blows up.
Yeah, that's so dumb.
Check in the guns and let me work my magic.
Miles can use camouflage. Oh man, buddy. Oh my god, I cannot dodge to save my life right now. Damn, I just died. That's rough. Yeah, maybe I should have been a little stealthier. I would have been better off.
I got a bad feeling about today.
Fireworks for babies. Five cups.
First shake down this guy. Oh. I got it this time. I'm much more prepared.
You're done now, Spider-Man. webs are too strong! I'll get you!
Okay, way ready that time.
The fireworks! They're lit! The river! I can chuck them! Wait, lit two more?
Wait, where?
Okay, last crate!
Man, that's still hella dangerous. Sweet.
Wow.
Nice.
Nice. Happy birthday, Lex.
Is that you? Oh, man. I hope Mike saw that from the hospital. Lex would have loved it.
Hope y'all enjoy your time in New York. Stay safe.
Okay.
Hey, Unc. I'm back. So, like I was saying, I was trying to give you space.
Don't need it. Besides, we gotta settle some things.
We do.
See you soon.
I almost can fast travel here. Okay. Nope.
Tells me they're planning something big.
These web suits kind of make it a baller. I'm gonna stop and do that crime super quick. Who are these guys? What do I have to bring this guy to a hospital too?
There's an ambulance not too far away.
An ambulance.
You're amazing. Thank you.
Just a little bit farther.
Woo. I'm so quick.
Hope that wasn't too rough of a trip.
It's the same character model every time.
Also, my boyfriend.
What was the deal with those guys? It felt like they came out of a cult. Better tell Pete about them.
Nice. Slingshot. Take this wind tunnel? Oh, maybe, if I can hit it.
Another day, another disaster befalls our beautiful city. And guess who's to blame? In what should have been a routine prison transfer, the Spider-Men felt the need to inject themselves.
Oops, my bad. Wait, how do I do that one? Do I not have it yet? While diving.
In the hijacking of the supervillain Scorpion and Mr. Negative. Not much is known about this new collective, other than their penchant for animal skins. But one thing is abundantly clear. Spider-Man did nothing to impede them. Had law enforcement been allowed to do their jobs, these criminals wouldn't be in the wind.
Nice. And do this side objective too, and then we'll go hang out with Aaron.
Reminds me of the people who ride into the Bugle. Not a few who work there.
Anyone see some robbers who are looking to lose a fight?
Bring it!
Wait! One of you had time to check for help? Really?
Grab this, Spider-Man!
Okay, I am rocking these guys right now. Yeesh. Okay.
Wonder if Pete's done that many knockouts in one go.
I mess it up. Alrighty. Where is Uncle Aaron?
Do this with the mask on.
Trying to get my ass kicked by my nephew again. Your dad used to give me that exact same look.
How did he get out of prison so quick?
Kid?
He did some messed up stuff.
Not on you. We can't let him live up here. It's just another kind of prison.
It's not that easy.
Never said it was. But sometimes you gotta push the past away so you can make room for the future. That's actually why I called. Need your help getting something. Could get it myself, but parole means Prowler's retired.
What is it?
Just some old tech I gotta get off the street. Stashed it by a decommissioned Roxxon lab near Central Park. Yeah, I know the one.
Are you really putting Prowler behind you?
Behind us.
And this story is very serious.
In some.
How did you...
Miles, that me business? Don't be stupid.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm serious, Miles. I've heard this dude can turn your brain into scrambled eggs. Leave it alone. Now, what else is going on? How's school? College. Anyone you like?
I don't know.
So there is someone.
I'm here. What am I looking for?
Just use your eyes, nephew. Uploaded some Prowler code into your mask when I swiped it.
Of course you did.
The stash stays hidden until it detects the code from my suit.
Last
last step is to decrypt the key. Give it a shot.
Hold L2.
Don't cheat. Take your time.
Oh man, this is gonna be hard because I use an edge controller, so I have to like. Wow, this is kind of difficult. Okay, I am back. The other option I found is to use the default profile. Yeah, and that seems easier. Okay, that's the solution there. I think I'll probably just run the default the rest of this playthrough here.
Another gate.
Nice.
Can't get open from down here.
You need to go up top. Yeah.
You would have made a decent prop. You should be seeing how to get inside.
I dig the hideout.
Tell me what this is?
Old suit prototypes. Feel free to keep some good tech in there.
Cool. Could definitely use this.
Use resources. Combat. What if I didn't want to craft help? Jump, zing drop, pop, point launch is boosted to maximum power.
Listen, this isn't the only stash.
Ugh.
Whoever freed Lee sounds like my tech is right up their alley. I want it falling in the wrong hands. He's the only person I trust with this.
Okay, I got you.
Coordinates are in the mask. Thanks, Dan. Don't be a stranger.
What Ma's gonna say about this?
Oye, Miles, me enteré de lo que pasó con el transfer y con. Bien.
Sí, Ma. Todo bien. It's about you done to Uncle Aaron with some stuff.
Ah. ¿Y cómo está él?
Está trotando.
Pues qué bueno.
Mami, te veo en casa. And before you ask me again.
Yeah.
Trash talking and the sound of rubber hitting asphalt. There's a reason they call it the city gate.
Sorry, nobody's getting branded today.
They're out of their mind, Spider-Man.
They were foolish for coming here.
Yeah.
Man.
Can't even sit up straight.
Swing you over to an ambulance. They'll fix you right up.
Yes, I am, baby.
I really appreciate it. Thank you.
Okie dokie. Drop that guy there.
Take care.
Thank you. I'll pay you back somehow. I'll try to help the city.
Anyways, Ma, what's up? Yo, what?
Perfect for Robbie.
I mean, if I was rich, I'd take advantage of that backdrop too. I'd also be worried about constantly launching balls off the roof, but I guess they can afford it.
City seems pretty quiet. Still no sign of Lee or the gang that took him. Wonder if he's having better luck than me.
Richard Peter. Oh, he's just asleep.
Hey Pete, you ready to come by the foundation?
Sure. I'm excited to see what you're up.
Alright, I think that is where we were gonna end part 5 and probably just this play session in general. Thanks everyone for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. I'm gonna do the whole game. And then all the little nitpicky stuff for 100% too. So stay tuned for that. Thanks everyone. Appreciate it.